The question is from functions. It says in this question, you must show all stages of your working. Solutions relying on calculator technology are not acceptable. So solve f of x is equals to 9. So first of all, I'm going to copy that. F of x is equals to 2x minus 3 square root x minus 5. It is given that x is greater than 0. And f of x itself is equal to 9. So 9 is equals to 2x minus 3 square root x minus 5. Now this depends on your strength of understanding of quadratics. We can deal with this as it is, or we can use substitution and change this x into something else. So this is 2x minus 3 square root x minus 14 is equals to 0. Now if I say that let y be equal to square root x. So if I take square on both sides, y square will be equal to x. Now I'm writing 2y square minus 3y minus 14 is equals to 0. Ultimate goal is to solve for x. Now this is 2 into 14 is 28. 2y square minus 14. And what could be the factors of 28? 2, 14, 2, 7, 7, 1. So 7 and 4. Minus 7y plus 4y. When we add these two, we get minus 3. Multiplying these two, we get minus 28. So I'm taking out common. This is y, 2y minus 7 plus 2. That is again 2y minus 7 is equals to 0. Y plus 2. On the other side, 2y minus 7 is equals to 0. Y plus 2 is equals to 0. Y is equals to minus 2. And second factor is y is equals to 7 by 2. And we knew that y was equal to square root x. So I can say square root x is equals to minus 2. And I'm rejecting this. Square root number cannot be negative. On the other side, square root x is equals to 7 by 2. Now we take square on both sides. So x is equals to 49 by 4. And also, depending on this domain, it is greater than 0. So x is 49 by 4 for the given condition.